We are going to get the airplane to go to Tenerife North. It's where they're going to give me the Medal of Honor for innovation and tourism. So the minister is going to give it to me, and I think it's going to be a good party. So let's go. Estamos en Tenerife, en el Jardín Botánico, en el Puerto de la Cruz. We are here in El Puerto de la Cruz, Tenerife North, and it's like my second house because my husband is from Las Palmas. Carlos, don't leave me alone. Come here. So I'm here with Charlie.
Hello.
The medal is also his and all my team's. We're going to be strolling and we're going to show you, I hope, nice views of the city, which is very beautiful.
Carlos is a very quiet man, a sweet man, and Quique is a very energetic man. They represent the yin and yang. They complement each other. We are very happy because this couple works very well.
We are here visiting the beautiful island, Carlos's favorite island in the Canary Islands. No, we know it's not his favorite island because he's from the Las Palmas.
Gran Canaria.
Gran Canaria. You see, they always have this fight. It's like Madrid and Barcelona. Tomorrow, I hope my speech is a good one and the people will like it. I'm going to talk about very political things right now in the moment. I am going to say the truth tomorrow. And let's party. This is beautiful Tenerife. And this is El Puerto de la Cruz. And everybody's partying because it's a bank holiday tomorrow. And it's the Day of the Virgin. So let's go have a beer. Lago Martianez. Artificial swimming pools done by a very famous architect, Cesar Manrique. He was from here, from the Canary Islands. And it's beautiful. Look, it's like an artificial lagoons, and it has sort of small pools, bigger pools. It's very touristy, but very nice. I have to say, it's the first time I see it, and it's, I have to say, very nice. Lago Martianez, done by Cesar Manrique. El secreto de mi éxito, primero estar casado con un canario, que es el que me apoya y me aguanta. Este premio, recibirlo aquí en las islas, es el sueño de mi vida. ¿Cómo se hace innovación? Pues como tiene que ser cualquier persona en cualquier negocio en este momento, tenemos que reinventarnos, renovar, renovarse o morir, dice la frase.
Por la iniciativa empresarial y la voluntad de innovación, se concede la medalla al mérito turístico a la innovación a don Enrique Sarasola Marulanda.
Muchísimas gracias por este premio que nos habéis entregado a todos los premiados. Yo creo que es momento de diálogo. Lo que nos han dicho ahora mismo los ciudadanos es que vamos a dialogar entre todos, público, privado, empresarios, administraciones, empresas turísticas y también los ciudadanos de las ciudades, que tienen que por fin también decidir qué tipo de turismo queremos. Tenemos, señores, que reinventarnos. Yo cuando empecé con Roommate tenía un hotel de 30 habitaciones y tenía muchísimas ilusiones. Ahora tenemos casi 30 hoteles que vamos a abrir en los próximos 10 meses.
Companies as Roommate have been making innovation in this sector, which is something completely necessary in order to have another 30 or 40 years of tourism success during the next times to come. So my congratulations. It is a high and big honor for the whole government, but as well for the whole Spanish people.